Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Some more Destiny gameplay today. We're checking out the new update and we're going to give it a whirl and see what this is all about. And we're going to go and try and find Osiris. Let's do it. That's the mission. Hello, Clarice. Let's see what the butcher boy wanted to get me then. Slash and dash, baby. Put the code on the Devastator on the lock. Apparently there's an update to the code of the Devastator. Throwing ammo. Picking back up. Baby. We're here now. Let's go in.
Welcome,
what?
My son.
Hello, Osiris.
It is a means to walk the corridors of time.
I forgot to put me on.
And time is broken here on Mercury. I need your help.
Sagiro. Approach.
You've been busy, God. When you slew the Undying Mind, you changed the course of history. Inside the Infinite Forest, the vexed future I long sought to prevent.
I'm gonna listen to this Mama Cyrus talk now. Crazy man.
I met an emptiness I'm only beginning to understand. This new future dwarfed the vexed apocalypse. It was annihilation at the subatomic level, reaching out forever. So I left the forest, and I emerged to find that time is broken on Mercury. The Red Legion have run amok in timelines across the past, present, and future of this planet.
Okay.
You're willing to help. I'll arm you to smash the Legion and collapse the timelines they've created. You'll need my sundial to do it.
So here we go. It's happened last day, it's controversial ideas. Right. He asks that you go to the Tangle Shore to find another of his inventions. One minute, because the system is designed to stabilize time and sundial. Okay, let's go. So that's another quest step done, so let's go.
All that you see here.
So now on this quest step is obviously looks like we have to go to the Tangled Shore.
I built it.
Defeat Cabal and the Tangled Shore to recover Sundial components. Defeat Cabal with soul weapons and abilities may drop additional materials.
Saint 14.
Okay.
I failed to help him.
Let's go.
And his death remains my greatest.
How do we get out? Let me out! Please let me out. Okay.
Mistakes are in the past and the future.
And you can't get out now, you just gotta go. The sundial machine. Okay. So I've gotta go to the Tangled Shore. Well, let's go, peeps. Let's go. Blink Tangle's got Shatangled Shaw. Okay, Thieves Landing. Let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go! The Thieves Landing. Here we go. Bim 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 bim. Wrong way. What am I doing? Okay. So that's the something to do with that. That's where the sundial thing is, or the sundial obelisk, I think is how you should pronounce it. Let's go. Need to find Cabal. So Cabal are more than likely in the best place on this one up here at Sorix Cut. That's what I've got to do, isn't it? solar weapons and abilities. Right, okay. So put some solar weapons on then, guys and girls. Put some solar weapons on. Don't know what the Deathbringer should be. No. Don't think I've got many. Heavy ones? No, I've not. Ringing nail can go on. Only. So let's go up to Sarge Cut. So it's got to kill some cabal. Here we go. Din-din-din. Big Bad Brenny. Oh man, we played against him ages ago, man, on the back in the old days with my old clan. Got. Oh, come on, Ring and Nail, do you a bit. Goodbye. Cabal, baby. Cabal. Hello. Thank you. Big Bob running in a baseball bat. Can't believe it. Let's go down to the depths. Sometimes they hide in here. The cabal. There they are, see? Hiya. Hello. Thank you. Cabale. What are you? You there! So we gotta kill Cabal on this one. Not the most exciting of missions, I just thought I'd give this a whirl to be fair. See what it's all about. There we go, that's a quest step done. Just kill these before I check it out. For all these people who don't really know where to go, that's all I like. The next quest step, you have recovered the materials that will help connect the obelisk to the sundial. Now you must bring these back to the obelisk in order to modify it. Bank the recovered sundial components and the obelisk. Right, so we travel back there. Simple enough. Go. Bank. Light collision. Now that you've modified the obelisk with tech from the sundial, there is only one more component needed, your light. The oblique is not yet active, but using your light to charge it will allow you to bring it back to full power. Charge your oblique by defeating enemies with abilities and your super and collecting orbs of light. Okay, that's simple enough, isn't it, guys? There you go. Still there, isn't he? Hey. Dodging Dave. Yeah. Eat my maul. Yes. You. Missed. Bad time that jump. There we go. Lovely. Lovely. My God. Shocking. I'm not doing a lot of gaming this week at all, to be honest. I've been very busy. You know what it's like, it's Christmas time and all that like. Thank you all. Big Bad Brenny's here, lad, again. He's back again. Wants some more. Big Bad Brenny. Big Bad Brenny. Big Bad Brenny in a baseball bat. Oh, missed him. Oh, lordy. Get these guys up here, I think maybe I think missed again. My words. Put that a mile away. Where did my hammer go? Hammer! Hammer! Where did my hammer go? Please help me. I got my super ready. Yes, I. Yes, I. I'm gonna go into the lost sector and use my super. Hello, Greg. Put my ringing nail with a solo patch. Good. Good, my ringing nail. Love it. Great weapon. Time to go in the lost sector and kill some bad guys. Yes. Let me into the club, please. Thank you. Time for the mall. I'll do. Bye. There we go. So we'll be able to do the next quest step. After this. Good dog. What's the next quest step now? Bank the light charge you accumulated to power the obelisk. Okay, I'll bank that in a sec. I'll just clean this room out and I'll skip this part on the vid for you guys. Don't worry. Open the doors. Oh, Boomba. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Purple Engram, I love that. I like my chair. You snap a boy there. Okay. Maybe not. I'm gonna finish you. Yeah. Back at the obelisk, Boomba. Link. Oh no, don't blow me up, please. You restored the obelisk to your charged light. You must finalize its activation to attune it to the temporal disturbance stemming from Mercury. Interact with the obelisk to complete its activation. Okay. Here we go. Major fractal land harvest. Okay. So once activated, Sundial Link's altar, the outcome of rewards in the Sundial. Rewards from Sundial Link. Tangled Shore may be chosen from the Sundial activator. Reach Light, Stealth Feather Repeater.
Sensors show an inbound fallen containment cell from the prison.
Sundial reward linking. Sundial arena activity reward are determined by the obelisk linked to it. So, Sundial quest. The Cyrus is asking to enter the Sundial. So that he might collaborate. The Sundial. And Snippity Pipper Kills. My first time on it, so don't expect too much. No idea what we do. Snippity Pipper and Grenade Launcher Kills. What was the other one? For the weekly bounties. Fallen Captains. Okay. That's it. Ascent.
Ah, the long-awaited arrival. Idle hands do not become you, Titan. Make us a path to the Sundial.
Oh, behind us. Whoa, look at them things. Insane. Oh. Oh, I'm almost dead, I'm almost dead. Ah, help me. Pick me up, man. Please. Okay. So I think I'm playing random as yeah, they don't pick you up. It's a bit crazy, really. To be fair. It may have booted me here. What?
The Cabal have bled the Traveler of Light and reshaped it into a weapon. This should infuriate you, Guardian.
Don't let that hit you then, obviously. Can I go and fight now, please? I picked up some ammo then. What is this got? Whoa! Come on, baby. I'll give you this here. Deposit the relics, like. See, this is new to me, I have no idea. Alright, go after. Okay. Pick him up quickly. So you're gonna pick those and throw it after getting his shield off, I guess. Yeah. Oh, he's got one already. Oops, missed him. You gotta actually hit him on it, don't you? I understand now. Uh oh. My god, missed him. Oh, I'm dead. Whoa. What is going on, baby girl? There you are. Centurion boy. Centurion boy. My god, my shooting's awful on this tonight. Whoa! I have not died a lot like this on this game for a long time. These guys are obviously all working together, as you can see. Oh, come on, man, he jumped straight away at that then. I hate them, this machine, man. It's really much like a blind well in it, so to speak, type thing, kind of. Just different areas. It looks pretty good this so far. Seems like I've died a lot. Actually, more people that get into the game again. Actually, more. There we go. Oh no, I've died. Ah!
From this place, from the cabal.
Am I stayed alive then? I do not know. Rally to the flag, baby girl. Well done, thank you. Thank you, finally. Someone pick me up. Fail with a grenade launcher. No, you got me away, you burger! Absolute burger. Trying to do these challenges as well, to be fair. Do you mind stop shooting me, please? Thank you. Jamie over here, so this time we must have to capture the plates. Yep, looks like it. Whoa! Okay. Hang about a minute. The dogs are running rabid. Get in my way, man. This is crazy. Here we go. We captured this one. Looks that way off. I think we have a... my mighty shield, yeah. Yeah, eat the shield, baby. Got that on there. It's
a multitude of distant star clusters. They're calling out to other legions, offering Vex technology. Thanks to you, this legion will remain isolated.
Run. Into there. Yes. Here we go, Guardian. Here we go. Some glimmer there for me. Some nice bit of glimmer. As you can see, the first few quest steps quite easy, and you get into this one, and we're doing this, and get a team. And that's what I like about Destiny so much, you can matchmake whenever, with whatever. It's brilliant. Oh, roll it to the flag. Can I roll it to the flag, please? Thank you. That gives you all your ammo and everything. Raise them to lock and load on it. Move, man! That's it, we gotta shoot the thing then, no man, move, man. Dumbass. Sit down, baby. Escape out of it. Up here. Oh, no, I had no ammo. Sorry, mister. Hello, Mr. Combat. Oh, okay then. You wanna play that game, do you? Goodbye. Goodbye. Or is he? One down.
The people of this system will not realize the extent of what you've done. That is the bittersweet nature of our duty. Our success is often invisible.
Claim your rewards, guys. So, there we go. So, you're basically going to finally, phased object, the righteous greens. Righteous! Righteous! Interact with want. Sundial, alright, okay. That's alright, silo. Mm-hmm. What am I doing in my quests? No, no. Grenade launch kill's not too bad. Well, that one. Mercury, Mercury, I got that one. As you left the sundial, bring your phased object to Osiris at the sundial spire. Right, guys. I'm going to end the video here. I'm going to go and see Osiris tomorrow. Thank you very much for watching once again. Don't forget, if you know anybody, your friends, family, anyone who enjoys watching gameplay of all different games, anything like that, please tell them about my channel. And thank you for everyone who supports me already. You know it really means a lot. And I'll catch you all next time, guys. Stay tuned. See you later, guys. Bye.